This year, we lost a giant of our industry, a trailblazing journalist, a peerless interviewer, passionate documentary maker, and a dear friend to many. Mike Willacy set a benchmark that still stands for young journos today. The son of a Labour senator, Mike was born into politics, but rather than setting the national agenda, he decided to put it under the microscope when he became political reporter for the ABC's This Day Tonight in 1967. Michael was soon elevated to host of Four Corners, the ABC's premier current affairs program. Although he'd later become best known as a studio-based interviewer, the truth is that Mike was never happier than when he was on the road, and he filed powerful reports from Vietnam during the height of that unpopular war. In 1971, he made the move to commercial television as the inaugural host of A Current Affair, which brought him a larger, different audience. But he knew exactly what his viewers wanted. Michael would alternate each night between skewering some hapless politician or launching the career of an irreverent young tradie in Paul Hogan, while his reporters fearlessly went after crooks and cult leaders. Stints at both Channels 10 and 7 produced award-winning documentaries and a hosting role on the first Australian version of This Is Your Life. But it was Mike's return to A Current Affair in 1993 that would generate his most famous interview. When Bill Shorten lost the unlosable election this year, political reporters reminded us of the last time that happened, after John Hewson was completely dismantled by an impassive Willacy over the price of a birthday cake. It was a masterclass, and he gave us plenty of them. In recent years, Mike's undimmed passion for storytelling resulted in a series of high-profile reports for Sunday Night. With an incredible career over more than five decades, Mike Willacy is a legend of our industry and an inspiration. He's deeply missed. To pay tribute to Mike and the other colleagues we've lost this year, how appropriate that we have a final performance from the late, great Jeff Harvey.
Thank you. I do it anyway for pleasure.
And I think that's important in life itself, to do something you love doing.